Hey everyone, this is Drew with Edge Tech Corp with yet another how-to tech tip. Today we're going to show you how to properly install memory on an eMachine PC tower. The process is fairly simple, but first you should know that installing memory on your own does not void the warranty of your computer. So let's get started. There's going to be a couple tools you're going to need to get the job done. You're going to need your appropriately sized tool set and your memory module. A special note before we begin the installation, memory modules and motherboards are extremely susceptible to damage by static electricity. You should never handle memory or computer parts if you have any static electricity buildup. Prior to handling your memory, you should always ground yourself to discharge any electricity you may have built up. This can be easily done by touching a metal door handle or just touching any metal parts that are on your computer workstation. Next step, unplug the power cord and remove the side panel by unscrewing the compartment screws. This will gain you access to the rest of the components inside the computer. From there, you're going to locate and access the motherboard where the memory compartment is. After removing your new memory module from the anti-static package, install the memory by aligning the notches in the memory module with the corresponding keys in the memory compartment. Insert the module into the compartment and press the module straight down into the slot until the tabs on either side of the memory compartment snap into place to lock and hold the memory securely. Then replace the computer side panel. Go ahead and replace the power cord and fire up the machine. From there, the computer should recognize the newly installed memory. And that's it, you're finished. This has been Drew with Edge Tech Corp, and that was how to properly install memory on an eMachine tower.